Hello everyone, welcome back to the Talos Principle Part 2. See, last time I unlocked both these things and all that, don't know exactly what to do. Could go back to the first level and try to figure out where the star is located. I walked to that sign, where that star is located. Let's do it, just kind of revisit and see if I can figure out anything.
These worlds, and we within them, are made of words. Hidden words, invisible to you, yet part of all things. We are a story. Your actions give life to the story, and the story gives meaning to your life.
Question, where in the world would the star be in this level?
Thank you.
why would that ladder be there letting me get back here? If there wasn't something significant here. Yeah. Yeah, I just don't know where that star would be. See that gun from here.
I was in school when I first read about the Talos Principle. I think it disturbed me at the time, made me hyper aware of my body as a physical object, the material reality of the brain. Ideas that made me uncomfortable at first, but I think in the long run, helped me understand how frail human beings are and how precious. It's not a comforting way of thinking about the world, but I'd rather face the truth than lie to myself.
Frogs are people too, Ken McMarkey. Huh. First on my friends list. Bucket of paint. So I can take the paint with me. Interesting. Well, now paint. Leave you there. Like just one of those things that can be connected elsewhere. up a whole new dimension. It is. First, simple enough, just solution. one will actually use the paint. That was even easier to get. That was simple. Interestingly enough, that seems to be gosh. Did I touch it? Dang it. Thought I was doing perfect there. But I did the right thing. I just have to slightly adjust my running there. Thank you. dead energy. received a reply to your user ticket. This is what this is for. So that was my entire bucket of paint, I guess. Well, that's cool. That I cannot figure out how to get to. And that's it, everything else is done. But I even saw the star, I just don't get it. What am I missing here? Power cord up there too. special device to solve this one. Well, maybe I have to come back here later.
I shaped these lands according to the purpose of the hidden words. Thus, all things have meaning where before was only chaos. Know that and have faith. Message board. Still here, Sailor Ann. Boop.
the outside here, and this is significant. Wonder if maybe this is like a game within a game, or maybe the game is a social experiment type of thing. The only star here, I guess. Yeah, let's go. Red L. stored. Now I need to reflect this. I like that one. Not like super duper difficult, but definitely challenging. Nice. Okay. That one's down. Okay. Squiggly green. Why these are like so simple. Deception. Something to note when playing this game is the titles always give you a hint as to how it goes. Confused. things first. Go ahead and just do this. Is going to take a little more thought. Okay. So how am I... if this works. I'm not sure what happens in this case. So connect, connect, connect. 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 What happens here? I just got a block. No, I can't block that. This is deceptively easy. I know I'm just slightly everything. that's right. Is actually going backwards with it. That's probably what it is. That wouldn't make sense though. Okay, so what if like come back up here? Okay, so we're gonna connect that to that. That. See what happens. Okay. I think I get this now. Okay, if I also have energy coming off here. That one doesn't. Where's the one I'm not using? That one has to stay up. This one does not, but that connection has to stay. That one has to stay up, which means the beam has to get all the way around. Hallelujah, I did it. The deception was that I had to use this blue right here. Beautiful. Beautiful puzzle. Props to whoever designed this. Amazing. That feels awesome to have completed that one, honestly. Alright, red squiggly, here I come. Bichromatic entanglement. Okay, think about this. How can we eliminate one of these loops? The idea is that the beams need to open a door and then hit each other. I still have to get one here. I can't move any of these because they're all perfectly locked in. Open. See, the problem now is this. Maybe this doesn't have to... Well, I'm apparently getting a phone call and somebody knocking on my door. I'll stop the stream for now, but I'll be back in a bit.